level 2, lesson 15, looking forward to it. We're going to do 5 different lateral skills and moves first. Then we'll do some ones where we're going slightly forward and backwards before we finish with some turns and point some things we've done together. So here we go. Start off with the outside drag, outside drag, outside circle, outside and circle. So we'll do a fast version of that. Okay, go. As we get a little bit more comfortable, try not to stare down the ball quite so much. Try and keep your eyes looking ahead of you. And relax. Okay, so our number 2. Push the ball forward, roll it back and behind us. 1, 2, and 3. Okay, go. The ball ends up diagonally out the other side. Change my feet quickly. 1, 2, and 3. Really focus on trying to get that ball diagonally ahead of you if you can. So then it's right behind you and you're already there. Try and avoid the extra touch like I just took. 1, 2, and 3. 1, 2, and 3. Okay, this time, again, just laterally, just gonna go inside, inside, outside. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, and 3. Let's go. Touch, touch, little outside. And now, after I touch it twice, roll a little outside. 1, 2, roll outside. Little bonus. So good there. I'm going to try and keep it a straight line if I can. Okay. This time, add a little circle in if we can. So now it's going to be outside, outside, circle, outside, drag across. 1, 2, circle, 1, and across. Some of the ones that we've done over the past couple of weeks, making it a little bit harder. Okay, start on one side, go. Out, out, circle, out, hop. Going nearly there. So our fourth one, we're just going to do 6 insides and a chop. So it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, chop. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, chop. Okay? Always start with the foot closest to where you're going. Think of it like bells, but bigger touches. In, chop. Behind your legs. And what you've got to do is try when you do a chop and just fix your feet so when you chop, get your feet back started. So now it's just 4. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, chop. 1, bigger touches now. Get right across the area. Thank you. and relax. The last little one. Okay, we're gonna go ourselves across the area. I'm gonna go inside row, so it's one, two, three, four in and out. Inside, roll, then out. Okay, ready? Set, go. One, two, three. Inside, and then. And your head, you're gonna play tricks with you sometimes. This is gonna be hard. Inside, roll over. One, two, three, and four. One, two, three, and four. Okay. Move some back bone earlier now. We'll do these things moving forward. So literally I'm just gonna go push, hop on the ball. Push, hop on the ball. Okay, go. Now roll the ball, just hop on it. Touch it softly with the front part of your foot. So it's rotating our hips there. One, two, and there. One, two. Okay, this time, we'll do that going diagonally twice, and then put a turn in. So touch, there, one, two, there, touch, and turn. Four times. Any turn you like, by the way. Use your other foot as well. Okay. This time, we'll make our second one of a Ronaldo shot. So I'm going to touch the ball, roll it, touch the ball, chop it, touch the ball, turn it. Now I'll do four, and I'll start by going either side. So if I do my hop, and I said roll before, and then hop, if I touch, and hop, this time, the first time, when I come back, the next one will be that way. That way I work inside. Ready? Go. Three things. Touch and hop. Touch and chop. Touch and turn. It'll be any turn you like. Two more. One more, right? There we go. Okay. This one, I'm gonna run with the ball. Roll it, push it, accelerate, turn. So think of the moves we do. We go around our heel, and we've all done before, so we're running. Without stopping, it's there, it's push forward, it's touch, it's turn. So we're trying to get out of the move quickly and into a turn. Two on each side, go. Other side now. Just like that move we did at the very start. Okay? last one. I need one more. I want to work that other side. I should have done then, didn't I? Okay, so now I'm going to talk about some turns, and whenever I turn, I want to have control and I want to accelerate as fast as I can back in the other direction. I'm normally turning away from someone or something. So, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to dribble with the ball on my favourite foot, touch it off to the side, round and back. So I'm going to work on really fast. I'm not going to put the ball through the gate. I'm just going to touch it with my outside, round through and out. And I'm just going to work on turning quicker. And I want you, as soon as you leave the ball with the outside, to turn back as quick as you possibly can. This is easy, but just work on that change of pace. We'll do three on our right and three on our left. So I'm dribbling, touch, through, and back. So I'm not going too fast, just this bit here. Touch, through the gate, and back before the ball stops. One more time. Touch, through the gate, and down. Same on the left. You ready? I'll go around the other side this time. Touch, round, and back. Imagine it's a defender. Touch, there, and back. Ready again. Go. Dribble, dribble, dribble. Touch, there, and back. So what I want to do, now I've looked at acceleration, is I want to add some disguising as well. So now, I'm going to use this line as a guide. I'm going to jog. As soon as I get there, I'm going to turn as fast as I can. And I want to get back quicker. It's okay to come out slow. Slow, slow, slow. Turn as fast as you can. So acceleration. Just a drag back here. Ready? Go. Fast as I can. Slow, 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 fast as I can. As soon as I hit that line, I want to do the turn quickly. Faster than I run. Turn as fast as I can. Okay, same on the left. Fast as I can, that's it. Same again. Turn as fast as I can. Two more. One more, I should say. Turn as fast as I can. Okay. So, this time, now we've worked on that little bit of change of pace, we've got that little bit of disguise, I'm going to try and go sharply around the cone. So now, I'm going to come diagonally. I'm going to dribble with my right to go to the left, I'm going to come here. As soon as I get around the cone, I'm going to try and do both. So turn as fast as I can, keep it close to the cone. Then I'll come onto this side, and I'll use my left foot. Nice and slow. Nice and slow. As soon as I get past the cone, it's like I go really quick. Here's what I'm going to do. I'm just going to work from this cone with my right foot going that way. For three. Go. Nice and fast, nice and fast. Three again. Go. Nice and fast, nice and round. One more. Okay, we've got to the other side. Small touches, get around as quick as you can. How fast can you get around the cone? One more go. Okay. Two more left before we do our keep ups. We're going to make sure we come straight through the cones now. So we're going to do a Cruyff. Big touch through the cones. Can I get back through the cone? A hard touch. I don't expect me to do this every time. This is pace and accuracy. So my Cruyff turn, one touch through the cones when I get there, and I want to go through my first touch. So can I get the angle of my foot right so it's nice and flat? On my right, be on my left. Easy stuff's over now. So touch it through, Turn. Ah, I missed it. So can I win? Can I do better this time? Touch it. There we go. Nice and fast. One more. Big touch through. Turn your whole foot around. There you go. Two out of three. Can I beat it on my left? Not so sure. Nice and slow. Go through. Back nice and hard. There you go. See if you can catch up with the ball before he gets to this line. Oh, I missed it. So I've got to try and equalise. Can I get to two out of three? Go. So it'll tell you if you're going straight behind your body or not. Yeah, there you go. Two out of three. So my last one, we're going to do the reverse Cruyff. So it's touch, touch. When it goes past, step past the ball, other foot goes back. Can I be more accurate? So if I touch with my right, I'll do it with my left. I'll show you again. Touch, touch, past the cone. Step, left, and away. Can I get it through? Have I failed my rehearsals? Or how about the main event? Can I do it? I'll go twice, using my right, and touch it back with your left. Step across, back, ah! Can I get one? You're beating me at home. There's one, finally! Coaches still go all the time as well. Now on my left, I'll show you slowly. One, past the cone, step past it, right foot back through. A little bit better with my right, I think. We'll see. Ready? Go. Touch. There we go, step past the ball, back through. Oh, here. Can I equalise? At least I'm consistent, right? Touch. Touch. Step past it, back through. Oh, my left foot won. Would you believe it? So one to practice. So when I do it, it's important. When I step past the ball, I bring my whole foot past it and it's flat. So when it goes through, it goes straight through the centre. That's easy to do just like I did. Can you do it at games? Now, keep our two little cones there. Because all we're going to do, we'll do a figure of eight with the ball bouncing. So I'm just going to bounce it. So I'm going one and two. I'm going to try and go in around the cones and out the other side. So I'm trying to get through like the left, the number eight. Okay, can you see that? I go around the cone and through the gate. It's good for me today, struggling, huh? Bounce and through the gate. Then go around the top cone and turn my hips around, turn my body. I'm going to go back through if I can. Imagine it's a gate. There you go. Try and avoid hitting the cone if I can. I'm keeping it quite low. Back through if I can. There you go. Make it like a zero. Touch, touch, bounce this time. Either all the way around, all the way around. Like a circle. Go. One, two, and bounce. One, two, and bounce. There you go. Just about kept up with it. Then we'll let it bounce. If you need to let it bounce every time, that's fine. It's tighter control now, smaller touches, right? I'm not going fast enough that I'll get dizzy. I'm trying to go round the cones. If I'm good, we'll go a little bit quicker. And relax. And last one. Forwards for five touches, backwards for five touches. Can I do five going forwards, let it bounce, five going backwards? Through the gate if I'm really good. There's five. One, two, three, four, five, bounce. Now I go through again. One, two, three, four, five. Let it bounce. One, two, three, four, five. Let it bounce. Can it go through the gate? Let it bounce. It's okay to let the ball bounce every time if you're struggling. And relax. Want to practice at home, eh? Great job, everyone. See you all on Wednesday.